Ah, there we go. Yeah, guys. Let's go to the story. Okay, guys. This is what we're gonna do today. Okay. All right. I meant all right. All right. We're gonna have fun today. I wonder what's gonna happen. Okay. Okay, guys. Let's play around here. Now, I could put that remote on. We're gonna use it because it makes things a lot. I think after killing that big boss. Now I'm the third one.
Thank you. Too bad. Let's go.
Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red?
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
But red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red hair. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair?
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply, takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about him.
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to...
Yeah, but be careful, Deke.
Okay, guys. Well...
I used to wait tables at this little place in Marion Forks. A little town with a Belknap crater.
Hey there.
Where?
And
all right, I got all kinds of stuff. Yep. See you around.
Ain't you sick of smoking?
Do you need a mechanic?
Looking to buy. I'll fill her up. I'll be here if you need me. Later, Deke.
Hey, Ricky, I'm a camp pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
I'm running around.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out.
Flanking me!
Right, where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts. There he is.
Hey, Tommy!
No!
down.
Where the fuck are you hiding, Red? He's gotta be here somewhere.
Here you are. I'm hit! Oh!
Who was that?
Someone's here.
Okay, what's this? Okay, yes, yes, cigarette butts, yes. Prints.
Freaks!
These look like the kind of prints that some fancy people would make. That's Tobacco's bed. Red Riley, you are one gross motherfucker. More blueprints.